Jesus walks with me. Can you help me from the serpents, please? Jesus walks with me. Feels like a run through my veins. Center form with the arrow of God. Keep the bow taut with the Sagittarius mob. See the serpent trying to tempt me to eat that fruit. He'll get your eyes wide open, make your knowledge spook. Sleep with one eye open, it's all about seeing. Geometry, triangles, false with no meaning. See, we don't really know what it's all about, but they like to listen to us talk it out. Build your pyramid, brick by brick. Put our eye in the middle and make it stick on dollar bills. Jesus walks with me. Can you help me from the serpents, please? Jesus walks with me. Feels like a run through my veins. Center form with the arrow of God. Keep the bow taut with the Sagittarius mob. See the serpent trying to tempt me to eat that fruit. He'll get your eyes wide open, make your knowledge spook. Sleep with one eye open, it's all about seeing. Geometry, triangles, false with no meaning. See, we don't really know what it's all about, but they like to listen to us talk it out. Build your pyramid, brick by brick. Put our eye in the middle and make it stick on dollar bills. Jesus walks with me. Can you help me from the serpents, please? Jesus walks with me. Feels like a run through my veins. Center form with the arrow of God. Keep the bow taut with the Sagittarius mob. See the serpent trying to tempt me to eat that fruit. He'll get your eyes wide open, make your knowledge spook.
We're live. Yes. Hey, hey, hey. What's up? Again, it's Thursday Thunder with me, Mr. Worldwide, Arthur Macogay Jr. Maraming salamat sa mga nanonood. Ngayon, I know you miss me, guys. Yes. Last week, I was in Cebu. So, medyo may problem yung wifi natin doon, yung internet. So, hindi ako nakapag-internet. Sayang, no? Anyway, I'm here right now and I'm going to deliver and help you increase your sales. Maraming salamat sa mga viewers natin. For tonight, I'll give you thunder and lightning in your sales. Yes, welcome sa mga entrepreneurs, sa mga young entrepreneurs, sa mga old entrepreneurs, sa mga veteran entrepreneurs, sa mga nag-iisip pa na pumasok sa N-World. And syempre, mga kaibigan natin sa industry, sa ibang company na kapatid natin sa industriya na nanonood ngayong gabi na to, every Thursday 10 PM with me, Mr. Worldwide. Shout out sa mga nanonood. Kakatapos lang namin mag-tour sa amusement park sa pinakamalaking Disneyland sa buong Asia. Sa Tokyo Disneyland. Yeah. So, ito nga, souvenir, New Era, cup, yes. May kamay ni Mickey. Shout out to Ma'am Michelle of Netherlands, Eileen, Michael, kay Tito Kevin Castro, maraming salamat. Arigato gozaimasu sa ramen. Grabe, guys. We just had our dinner. Yung, sa ngayon ha, para sa akin, yun yung top 1 ramen na natikman ko dito sa Japan. Tama ba yan, guys?
Yes!
At meron tayong live audiences dito sa Tokyo. Mamaya, babati sila. So, ang sarap. Ano ang pangalan? Tatsunome?
Yes.
Tama, di ba? Anyway, so...
Tonkotsu.
Yes, dito. Sir, Mr. Kevin Castro. Tito Kevin, thank you. Oh, si Tita Ann, she's watching.
Yes, hello.
Si, yes, syempre, nanonood. Si Mrs. Worldwide, nanonood. Yes. katapat ko lang, nanonood pa rin. Yes, thanks for watching. Evelyn Brillantes, thanks for watching. Didi, Jonaline Belga, thanks for watching. Rayan of Cebu, maayong gabi dyan sa Cebu. Maraming salamat sa pag-accommodate sa amin. Yes. So, Angela, Mitch, John Lowell of UAE, Richel, Nueva, Francis Dizon, Erica Labaco, Sharon, Mark Bangit, thanks for watching. Mark Michael Martin of UAE, Len, Joanna, thanks for watching. Mario Teresito Galang, thanks for watching. Mamalu, thanks for watching. Rogelio, Rhea, Jessica, Julie, Dominador, yes. Parang nasa tapat lang kita. Serrano Ellen, thanks for watching. Archie Lopez, maayong gabi. Yes, thank you sa mga viewers natin dyan sa Manila, sa Philippines, sa Cebu, saang lupalop ka man ng mundo. Guys, please, comment kung nasan ka. And share kung nakakatulong ako sa'yo. Kung hindi ako nakatulong sa'yo, mag-comment ka rin dyan. Pusuan mo, maraming salamat sa mga nag-share. Right now, merong 8 na sharers. 35 sharers agad sa ating live streaming video. Again, this is Third Day Thunder episode 25. So, ganda ng topic natin for tonight because alam nyo naman ang purpose ko kung bakit ko ginagawa to. Why do I deliver every Thursday sa inyo? Libreng coaching session. Siyempre, para sa'yo. Libreng coaching session. Simple lang. I want to help you increase your sales dito sa N-Word para mas masaya ang buhay natin, di ba? Mas masaya. Yes. Mag N-word, everybody is earning, everybody is happy. Siyempre. Siyempre, kung sa tingin mong makakatulong to sa'yo at sa group mo, kindly, please, 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 share this live streaming. So, tonight, ang ganda ng topic natin, no? Pero sa sobrang, sobrang nag-enjoy talaga ako. This is our day 2 dito sa Japan. So, yesterday, we had our shopping sa Shibuya. So, daming bumili ng shoes. Si Nico, 3 shoes yata binili. Si Danny, 2 o 1. Nabitin pa, bibili pa rin siya ng Y3. So, guys, no? Sa mga nakanood ng live streaming namin a while ago, pati kahapon, maraming salamat. Guys, dapat hindi ka lang puro nood. Dapat pati ikaw, makapunta ka rin dito sa Japan. So, para makapunta ka dito, syempre, tuturuan kita. Okay, so tuturuan kita at ang topic natin for tonight is the 3 ingredients to sales success. So, napaka-importante nitong topic natin, no? Kasi, alam nyo guys, no, kahit balibalik na rin natin, kahit sabihin mong hindi ka magbibenta, sabihin mo sa ibang company kasi sinasabi nila, hindi raw nagbibenta-benta. Guys, ang network marketing distribution, it's all about selling.
Yes.
Napaka-importante niyan, di ba?
Yes.
So, ito, yung pinaka-basic foundation. Okay, this is the basic of sales, itong ingredients na to. Parang ramen. Naks. Parang ramen eh. Kukonnect natin yung sa ramen na kinain namin kanina, sa kahapon. So, ang ramen, pag sinabing ramen, syempre, meron niyang noodles, meron niyang soup, at meron niyang broth. So, yan yung ingredients ng ramen eh. Kaya siya naging ramen, no? So, dagdag na lang yung extra na spring onion, yung garlic, dagdag na lang yon yung
meat,
dagdag na lang rin yan eh. Pero yung pinaka-basic, ang basic ng ramen is yung soup, yung noodles, and yung broth para malasa siya. So, ganun rin dito sa sales, no? So, more than the strategy, you need the basics of sales. Diba? You have to develop or you will be stacking skills upon a weak foundation. Kasi pag inunahan mo siya ng strategy, guys, tapos yung pundasyon mo, mababaw, guguho ka rin kaagad. Di ba? So, kailangan mo ng basic. Di ba? If you don't know why, you will never know how.
Yes.
So, ito ngayon yung tips and strategies ko for tonight. Napakaganda nito. Mas, actually, hindi mas eh. Kasing ganda ng Tokyo Disneyland. Kinonect na naman. Di ba? So, guys, parang ramen, no? We have 3 ingredients sa sales success. So, that's our topic for tonight. Pero bagong lahat, bago ako mag-start, guys. Stick around, commercial break muna tayo. I'll be back. Put your hustle on, guys! Live in Japan, Mr. Worldwide. And we're back, guys! Again, thank you, guys. Welcome sa mga first time manood. Batiin natin yung mga first time manood. Si Mark Molina, thanks for watching, no? Sir Mark Molina, si Norby Roque, Levelin Young, Mary Jane Bondoc, Jennifer Canabuan, maraming salamat. Thanks for joining us. Vincent Reyes, maraming salamat sa pag-join. Vincent, no? Candidate for League of Grandmasters. Congratulations, Vincent! Oh! Araya Kampanga of Alpha Team. Next is si Lisa Galore. Thanks for watching. Roland Perez, top 9 overall 2016. Hello sir. Yes, thanks for watching. Ma'am Sue Paudan, si BP. BP Lenny. BP RLR. Si Maria Shane Ortiz Iligan, thanks for watching. At first time manood, si Direk, si Upline Ian Ocampo. Hello. Thanks for watching. Up Ian Ocampo, Benvenido Hernandez, thanks for watching. Boots Losa of Laguna. Batiin rin natin si Archeva Valencia Cabral.
Yes.
New member natin, no? From Davao. Yes, welcome, sir. Welcome sa Alpha Team.
Yes.
Mr. Archeva Valencia Cabral. Maraming salamat, sir, sa pagsuporta. Ako mismo, wini-welcome kita sa N-World Alpha Team.
Yes.
Yes. Next is Barangay Captain Virgilio Sagun. Yung kasi ni Mr. Danny Portosa, maraming salamat po sa pag-support. By the way, guys, no, ang topic natin for tonight is the three ingredients to sales success. Ano ba tong three ingredients na to? Gaya nung sinabi ko kanina, parang ramen to eh, di ba? So, sa ramen, may mga ingredients, yung basic niya. Ganun rin sa sales. Meron niyang basic ingredients. Di ba? It's a recipe. Combine it to get a delicious deal.
Yes. True.
Ano yung Japanese ng delicious? Oishi. Di ba? So, guys, kinukonnect talaga eh, no? Yeah. So, guys, no, ano ba tong three ingredients na to? These three ingredients to sales success that you will need to get right from the very beginning. Kasi ito yung magiging foundation natin para magkaroon tayo ng sustainable future success. Okay po? Pagka hindi nyo, okay, aayusin yung foundation, ito kasi yung, kumbaga ito yung papatungan ng strategy. Ito yung pinaka-importante sa lahat eh, yung pundasyon. Kasi pag puro strategy tayo at wala tayong pundasyon, wala rin tayong kalalagyan. Mahina masyado yung base natin. So ano ba tong three ingredients to sales success? Number one is what I call commitment. Diba? This is the most important ingredient. Diba? This is something people always pass up. Kasi yung iba sa atin, diba, basta lang makabenta, basta lang magkaroon ng sales. Ang importante dito kasi yung commitment eh. Diba? If you need to be committed in your craft, which is yung selling natin, and dun sa company natin and dun sa products. Diba? So, one, paano magiging committed sa craft mo? Siyempre, importante dito yung commitment mo na i-improve mo yung sarili mo sa sales, sa marketing, sa prospecting, di ba? Sa closing, sa presentation. Kailangan everyday committed ka na mag-improve. Di ba? You read books, you attend trainings. Yung katulad ng ginagawa nyo ngayon, Third Day Thunder, it's part of a commitment kasi. Hindi lang pwede ipapasok ka lang basta-basta, nasaling kit-kit lang, di ba? So yung income mo, saling kit-kit lang rin. So kailangan yung skills and yung ability mo, may commitment ka na ini-improve mo siya parate. Importante yung commitment na yan. Dahil yung sales 10 years ago, iba na yung sales process sa era na to. Di ba? Kaya nga meron tinatawag na era of N-word. Iba na yung pag-network before 10 years ago sa pag-network ngayong 2017 onwards. So kailangan committed ka. If not, para itong mga kilalang company na nalugi. Just like yung Nokia. Di ba? So, hindi sila masyado nag-improve, na-take over sila ng Samsung and yung Apple. So, kailangan may commitment ka sa sarili mo, sa skills mo, sa ability mo. Again, guys, tandaan nyo yung lagi kong sinasabi, di ba? Ability determines stability. Hashtag, Mr. Worldwide. Word. Yeah. So, guys, no-inform ako kasi galing kami ng Disneyland. So, ito. Ayos ba yung cup ko? Mamaya, mamimigay ako ng mga prizes galing Disneyland. Tokyo Disneyland. Yes. So, yan yung commitment, no? Number two, under sa commitment, bukod sa commitment sa sarili mo, sa craft mo, yung sa company natin, di ba? Kailangan committed ka dun sa culture ng N-word. Dapat alam mo yung culture ng N-word, di ba? So, ano yung kailangan mong gawin para ma-immerse mo yung sarili mo? Diba? May mga nagsasabi, may mga nagtuturo sa training, naulanan ka na, maligo ka na. Ako, ito lagi ko sinasabi sa mga members ko, naulanan ka na, mag-swimming ka na. Kailangan nyo immerse yourself. Mag-swimming ka sa culture ng N-word. Diba? Alamin mo, paano ba ginagawa yung N-word? Ano ba yung culture ng company? Diba? Paano ba yung sinasabi kapag ka mag-start? Hindi laging good morning. Paggabi, good evening na. Diba? So, being professional, yan ang pinapakita ng N-word. Ano yung core values ng N-word? Diba? Transparency. Kailangan transparent ka sa grupo mo, transparent ka sa clients mo, in dealings mo, transparent din dapat. So, you immerse yourself sa company, no? Yung culture ng company. And last, sa commitment, yung tinatawag natin sa product. So, dapat committed ka sa product, gaya nito, di ba? That you believe, di ba? hindi mo lang to alam, hindi mo lang alam yung ingredients, hindi mo lang alam yung laman, hindi mo lang alam yung price list. Ang importante kasi dito na yung alam mo na ito yung feedback ng tao, alam mo yun? Kapag ka binenta mo yung tao, kailangan alamin mo yung feedback. Okay? So, kailangan ikaw mismo sold ka rin sa produkto mo. Kailangan ikaw rin gumagamit ng products. 'Di ba? 'Yun yung sinasabi kong commitment. Baka naman pag pumunta ako sa bahay mo, ibang product yung ginagamit mo. Iba yung sabon mo. 'Di ba? Marami akong na-encounter na ganyan. Ma'am, gumagamit na ba kayo ng product? Ay, hindi kasi mahal eh. 'Di ba? So, kailangan committed ka sa products, gamitin mo. You market this. 'Di ba? 'Yun yung commitment eh. If you don't promote, you demote. 'Di ba? Kaya nga ako, kung makapapansin niyo yung Facebook ko, lagi ako nagpo-post kasi 'yun yung commitment ko, yung products. Wala nang ibang products, ito na yung pinakamaganda. Sobrang committed ako sa products na to. Di ba? Kasi tayo lang yung may ganyang formulation. Yun yung sinasabi kong commitment, no? Commitment mo sa products, kasi you're using it, no? Your family use it, di ba? You always recommend it. Yung commitment mo sa craft mo, di ba? Ano ba yung kailangan mong gawin? Lagi mo dapat tinatanong yan. That's the question. What can you do to better yourself and increase your skill set and tighten your mindset? Ano ba yun? Ano yung kailangan mong gawin? Yan yung sinasabi kong ingredient number one. Yung commitment. So, this is the most important ingredient sa lahat ng ingredients, no? So, guys, we'll proceed to number two. Ano ba yung number two na ingredient na yan? Sabi ko nga, parang ramen, no? Lasang-lasa ko pa yung ramen niya. Okay, nalalasaan nyo pa yung ramen.
Yes, super.
Super. Panoorin nyo yung live ko, ang sarap talaga ng ramen. Bukas, sushi bar naman ang pupuntahan namin. Anyway guys, ingredient number two after this commercial break. So stick around, put your ass on guys. This is Third Eye Thunder. We'll be back after this short break.
Enlighten Underarm Cream. Enlighten Underarm Cream is formulated with 10 powerful botanical ingredients such as star lily, shea butter, pomegranate, mulberry, fig, ginkgo, black rice, blueberry, green tea, and Hotoinia cordata. This gentle underarm cream promotes instant brightening effect, and through its special actives, this underarm cream helps maintain a bright and soft underarm and effectively helps in reducing dark spots and other visible hyperpigmentation. Enlighten Underarm Cream.
Yes, yes. Hey, hey, hey. We're back again. This is Third Eye Thunder episode 25. And tonight, we're live in Japan. Yes. Whoa. So, our topic for tonight is all about the three ingredients to sales success. So, kanina, I'm talking about commitment. That's the number one ingredient. Number two ingredient is, okay, bago natin bati muna natin si Mildred Park, Rayan Fuentes, Sinto, si Julie Pearl, Devena, thanks for watching, si Bien, Mil Cabral, di ba? Sabi ni Danny, your attitude will determine your altitude, by Danny Portosa, Dominador, Dom, the Dom. So guys, number two ingredient, okay, ready na ba kayo? Ano ba tong number two ingredient na to? Simple lang. Guys, the number two ingredient is conviction. Okay? Conviction is the ability to demonstrate your belief in our enlightened and enhanced products. Ano ba tong conviction na to? Ito yung belief mo na this is the only option, this is the only solution, and the least, okay, expensive solution na makakasolve ng problema para sa mga customer mo. Wala nang iba. Yun yung conviction, di ba? 100%. Kailangan, di ba? Kailangan i-build mo yung conviction mo sa sarili mo. Okay, para tong ano eh, ang conviction guys is like a muscle. Okay? Parang muscle yung conviction na yan. Kailangan you build your conviction. Ine-exercise mo yung muscle. Binibuild mo yan eh. Every day. Just like the commitment. Ganun rin to eh. Yung conviction, yung muscle mo, kapag hindi mo ine-exercise yung muscle mo, liliit yan. Same with conviction, guys. Pag hindi mo ine-exercise yung conviction mo, bababa ng bababa yan, magkakaroon ka ng doubt. Alam nyo, doubt is the killer of dreams. That is the number one killer ng mga dreams natin. Yung doubt na yan. So, yung conviction mo, diba? Ito yung ano eh, ito yung paano mo mabibuild to? Simple lang, 'di ba? May mga question akong bibigay sa iyo na makakapag-build ng conviction mo, no? So, ano ba yung conviction? Ito yung nagko-communicate ng certainty, yung siguradong-sigurado ka. Kasi yung member or yung client, yung prospect, hindi yan bibili sa iyo pag ikaw mismo hindi ka wala kang conviction eh. Ganun yun. Pag hindi ka sigurado, pag hindi ka certain dun sa binibenta mo. Kaya, dapat convince ka na sobrang ganda ng mga products natin, sobrang ganda ng marketing plan, ng program, ng company, di ba? So, yun yung conviction eh. Yung convince mo sa sarili mo. Yun yun from the word itself, conviction. Convince mo, yung pagiging convince mo. Di ba? Being sold with our company and word, with our products and our program. Diba? If you increase your certainty, diba? Pati yung customer mo mahawa yun eh. Naalala niyo yung mga trainings ko before sa mga closing? Sabi ko doon, yung sinabi ko doon, he who is most convinced will do the selling. Kung ikaw convinced ka na ito makakatulong itong Enlightened products na to, itong CoQ10, malaking matutulong niya sa clients mo, sa prospects mo. Mas convince ka na makakatulong yung products kaysa convince siya na wala siyang pera, bibili pa rin siya. Believe me guys, I guarantee you that. Pag kung sino yung mas convince, ngayon kung mas convince yung prospect mo na wala siyang pera, na mahal yung products mo, hindi siya bibili. Kaya kailangan ikaw yung mas may conviction. Diba? Ano ba tong mga question na to? How do you get sold with your products? How do you get sold with our Enlightened products? Sa N-word. Ito yung mga question mo laging tatanungin, no? Why N-word? Bakit N-word? Maalala mo yan, nung nag-start ka, bakit N-word yung pinili mong company? Bakit ka pumasok sa N-word? Di ba? Bakit Enlighten? Di ba? Di ba? Bakit N-word products? Bakit ikaw? Yan yung mga tatanungin mo para mabuild, mag-increase yung conviction mo. Di ba? Bigyan mo yan ng 3 to 4 solid points kung bakit N-word. Di ba? Ilagay mo yung sarili mo sa client. Bakit N-word? Di ba? Bakit Enlighten? Create a bullet, 3 to 4 solid points, tingnan mo. Ngayon, kung hindi mo masagot yan, pwede ka magtanong sa mga crossline mo, sa mga mentors mo. If someone ask you why you, di ba, tanongin mo. Tatanungin mo sila eh. Bakit N-word po ang pinili nyo? Bakit po Enlighten products yung binili nyo? Bakit po kayo nag-join sa akin? Bakit po kayo nag-yes sa akin? Pwede mong tanungin yung mga past clients mo. So guys, ganun mag-build ng conviction, no? So, I hope you're learning a lot, guys. Thanks for watching. Maraming salamat sa mga nag-share. Uy, bagong pasok, si JR Baril of Davao. And si Ninang Sel Sato. Maraming salamat. Falcon Basher, thanks for watching. Maraming sa I hope marami kayo natututunan. This is practical tips and strategies guys na makakapagpataas ng sales nyo and will build you the right foundation dito sa N-word. So guys, first is commitment, second is conviction. We're down to our last ingredient. Kumbaga sa ramen nga eh, 'di ba? Ito na yung nagpapasarap. Ito yung broth. 'Di ba? Hindi ramen kung walang lasa 'yon. Kung soup lang sa noodles, kailangan may broth 'yan. So guys, ito na yung number 3. And we'll be back after this commercial break.
Enlighten CC Cushion. Enlighten CC Cushion is a revolutionary air cushion technology. This lightweight base makeup helps achieve a flawless coverage and is specially formulated to perform several functions, such as to help lighten the skin, help prevent the signs of aging, and serve as sun protection against harmful UVA and UVB rays through its broad-spectrum SPF 50. Enlightened CC Cushion helps obtain a nourished skin with its superior antioxidant and hydration contents, and ensures a luminous finish by filling the micro lines efficiently. Enlighten CC Cushion.
All right, guys, we're back again. This is Third Day Thunder every 10 p.m. Thursday. Weekly po, I'm going to deliver, I'm going to help you, I'll be your mentor, I'll be your coach. I'm Mr. Worldwide 24/7 Hustler, Arthur Macogay Jr. Maraming salamat sa mga nanonood ngayong gabi na to. And I'm live here in Japan, Tokyo, Japan. Konbanwa, minasa, konbanwa. Good evening everyone, thanks for watching. Maraming salamat sa mga nag-share, maraming salamat sa mga sumusuporta every Thursday. I hope I'm helping you increase your sales sa mga young entrepreneurs natin, sa mga nagdadalawang isip pa, mag N-word, huwag na kayo magdalawang isip kasi parang sinabi nyo namang hindi kami nag-iisip. Di ba? Ganun na kaganda ang N-word ngayon. And I'm proud to announce na 1 year and 6 months, nasa 3.5 4 billion na po ang sales ng N-World. Congratulations, N-World! Yes, and announcement, July 29, sa Smart Araneta Coliseum, we'll be having our mid-year sales rally. And product launching. Yes, excited na ako dyan. At sa July 30, ito na ang pinakainaantay ng karamihan ng mga top leaders, tip-top, tippity-top, cream of the crop, dahil awards night sa Shangri-La, July 30, ng mga League of Masters. Advance congratulations sa mga League of Grandmasters awardee, League of Masters, League of Mentors, at sa mga men awardees. Thanks for watching, Richel, Gina De Los Santos, thanks for watching, Eric. Shoutout sa Alpha One Dominator Team, Maynard Malyari, thanks for watching, Mario Lasatin, si Mario, dapat kasama natin to eh, no?
Yeah.
Inggit na inggit to eh. Mario, bukas, kakain kami ng sushi, iaalay namin sa'yo yung unang subo ulit.
Kaya, liban na kagad.
Maglalabas sa kotse yan next week.
Uy, congratulations, Mario. Next week na pala yung brand new car mo, no? Sa mga naglabas pala ng brand new car, netong June, sa anong netong July, si Ma'am Bernice of Nueva Ecija, congratulations to you. Benedict Hamor, yes, congratulations. Manilin, thanks for watching, ma'am, from Roma. Yes, grazie mille.
Grazie mille.
Buonasera, tutti. Grazie mille. Thanks for watching, Giovanni. Di Cruz Yola, Ana Parcos, Serrano Ellen. Thanks for watching, guys. Tonight, we're talking about the three ingredients of sales success. I hope you're learning a lot, guys. This is the basics. Kailangan yung matutunan doon, no? So, number one is commitment. Number two is conviction. You need to deepen your commitment, guys. Alamin mo kung bakit ka nag-N-word. Kung bakit N-word. Bakit mo ginagawa itong ginagawa mo? Kailangan malalim yung commitment na yan. At malalim rin yung commitment mo at malaki yung commitment mo sa sarili mo that you will improve every day. Okay? Then, sa conviction naman, this have to be renewed every day naman yung conviction. Diba? Get more goal, focused. Diba, refresh mo yung goal mo para lalong ma-renew ng ma-renew yung conviction mo. Go deep dive, sabi ko nga, no? Parang magda-diving dyan eh. Yung conviction na yan. Kasi kapag talagang ikaw, convinced ka na ito yung pinakamagandang product, mahawa yung tao eh.
Yes.
Diba? Mahawa yung tao. Diba? So, next is, ito yung susi. Ito yung nagpapasarap. Kumbaga sa sales, ito yung nagpapasarap talaga. Kumbaga sa ramen, nagpapalasa. Okay? Number three is the activity. This is the third ingredient, is the activity. Di ba? you need to take actions. Di ba? Kasi kung malalim yung commitment mo, mag-improve ka, malalim yung commitment mo sa products natin, na sobrang ganda, yung company, and yung belief mo, yung conviction mo, di ba? Yung conviction and belief, to the degree that it moves people, kailangan you take action. Sabi nga, faith without action is dead. Tama? So, yan yung ano eh, ito yung pinakasusi sa lahat. Di ba? Kailangan, hindi mo masasabing sold ka eh, kung ikaw, hindi mo to ginagawa eh. You're not sold with our N-word products if, and you're not committed, kaya, hindi mo siya ginagawa. Okay? So, yung partner din yan. Kaya kailangan mong aksyonan. Kailangan mong suklian ng aksyon. Ipakita mo yung commitment mo and yung conviction mo through your actions. Diba? Ang question lang naman dito, do you want to get paid? Siyempre, kailangan mong aksyonan. Hindi pwede puro idea lang. Kailangan may action. You need to take action, high level of activity. Yun yung action na kailangan natin. Hindi yung normal. Okay, yung high level talaga. Kasi committed na committed ka. Tapos, yung conviction mo, napakalaki. So, kung malaki yung commitment mo, 100% yung conviction mo, kailangan mong ipakita yan through your actions. Diba? You need volume, you need consistency, and quantity of activity. Hindi pwedeng one time lang. One time every day, one time once a week, one time one month ka lang nagpo-post o nagpe-present or nagde-demo or nagpo-prospecting. Kailangan madami kang activity. Doon natin makikita yon, okay? Kung meron ka talagang conviction and meron kang commitment, kailangan meron kang activity. Every day dapat meron kang daily operations. Pagising mo sa umaga, ano ba unang mong ginagawa? Pagdating ng tanghali, ano bang ginagawa mo yan? Hapon, paggabi ba, nanonood ka na lang ba ng telenovela? Nagdodota ka na lang ba? Nagko-computer ka na lang ba? Okay, nagbo-browse ka na lang ba ng Facebook? So, sa activity mo makikita eh, everyday, kung sold ka, kung committed ka, kung may conviction ka, kailangan ipakita mo yan sa activity mo. So, guys, that's the 3 ingredients to sales success. I hope you learn a lot, guys. Maraming salamat sa mga kanood lang, no? Si Casey, Rex, Valencia, Albert, Moy, Orbistodo, thanks for watching. Maria, Lisa, Ryan, Canyaliso, King Kojic.
King Kojic, hello.
Kasama lang natin to sa Cebu. Ngayon, nasa Marawi na.
Yes.
Oh, Salamalaikum. Ingat ka dyan.
Yes, sir.
Ryan Canyaliso.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Thanks for watching. Salamalaikum.
Yes.
So, guys, so that's the 3 ingredients to sales success. So, first is you need commitment. Second is conviction. Third is activity. I hope, guys, marami kayo natutunan for tonight. Medyo maiksi lang tong topic natin, pero this is very important, guys. Kung wala ito, wala tong basic foundation na to, wala. Hindi magiging matibay, hindi pang long term yung ating career. Kaya kailangan nyo tong basics na to, no? You need these basics para increase ka ng sales at mas mabilis yung sales natin. Okay? So, thanks for the shares, for the likes, thanks for the heart, thanks for the love. Maraming salamat sa mga nanonood. See you next Thursday, guys. Always remember, we reach 7,000. Okay? Maraming salamat sa mga sharers. Right now, we have 84 sharers. Uy, promise ko pala, magbibigay ako ng prize. Yes. Sa pang 299 sharer for tonight.
Sino kaya?
299 sharer for tonight. Bibigyan kita ng, alam mo, mura dito sa Japan, eh, no? Yung sa Disneyland, tuwang-tuwa ako. Okay. Bibigyan kita ng souvenir from this Tokyo Disneyland.
Yes.
Yung pang number 299. Okay? So, kung sino mag-share nito ng 299, kung sino yung 299, bibilangin namin yan. Meron kang free, okay? Or free na souvenir from Tokyo Disneyland. Arigato gozaimashita! So guys, thanks for watching. Arigato, grazie mille. Tosha, shishi. Maraming salamat. Daghan salamat. Kung saan sulok ka man ng mundo, always remember, guys, andito lang ako sa'yo. Andito ako 24/7. If you have any questions, I'm here to support you 100%, guys. I'm here. Isa lang naman ang purpose ko. Tumaas yung sales mo so you can provide for your family. And if you can provide for your family, guess what? Tutulong ka na rin sa ibang tao. Ganun lang naman yun, di ba? You need to pay it forward. So, that's how we do it here. Imagine guys, no, kung meron tayong isang community na lahat mayaman, lahat abundant. Forget about balance, guys. It's not about balance. It's about abundance. This is Mr. Worldwide, guys. This is Mr. Worldwide preaching about abundance. No to balance, guys. Go for abundance. Yes. Be abundant in your finances, relationship, di ba? Time with family, time with friends, di ba? Abundance in your health. Go for abundance. Because balance is normal. So, abundance, guys. Yan ang goal ko. So, para magkaroon ka ng abundance life, abundant sale, di ba? Yun ang maganda. Every day, you're earning 100,000 a day. Sino gusto nun? Palakpakan gusto. Yay! So guys, maraming salamat. Again, this is Third Day Thunder, episode 25. Thank you sa mga nanood. I hope marami kayo natutunan,
shout
guys.
Out,
no?
Shout out,
no? Sino mga gustong bumate? Yun. Bati dito. Bati ng live. Mr. Dominator in the house.
Where's the cam?
Yun. Baba. Moneymaker.
Hello, Mr. Moneymaker.
You know, ganda ng t-shirt, to.
Yes, oh. Shout out, Alpha One Dominator Team, Coach Rex, Coach Sar, Coach George, Coach Alfred, Coach John Ray, Coach Ronnie, all uplines, all business partners, kung gusto nyo na sumama sa next trip dito sa Tokyo, I think this coming year, meron pang set para makapunta tayo doon sa Osaka, Japan.
Osaka, Japan. Universal Studio, yes. Napagplanuhan na namin. Babalik kami dito next month. Yes. Universal Studios, Osaka, Japan. Shoutout daw, Team Eagle Warriors.
Yes.
Team Eagle Unstoppable din, no? Headed by Maricar. Thanks for watching.
Eagle, you're here.
Oh. Si King Eagle in the house.
Yo, what's up? Madlang Ting Eagle. Shout out sa inyo, guys. I miss you. See you soon.
Yes.
Nanay mo, nanonood.
What's up, Mama? Kamusta dyan? Punta tayo dito sa Japan.
Sama mo si Titaan.
Yeah, yes. Apply na visa. Sabi na.
Oh, apply na pag uwi, no?
Yes.
So sa mga gustong makasunod, next month, we're going to Osaka Universal Studios.
Yeah.
Actually, guys, nag-extend kami ng one day kasi gusto namin makita yung Disney Sea. Kasi may Disneyland, mayroong Disney Sea.
Yan ang malupit.
Yan lang ang nag-iisa sa buong mundo.
Yes!
Maraming Disneyland, pero nag-iisa ang Disney Sea.
Yes! Alright,
guys. Ako.
Yes.
So guys, that's it. Thanks for watching. Maraming salamat sa mga nanood. Thank you. Arigato gozaimashita. Arigato gozaimashita. Grazie mille. Tosha, shishi, maayong daghan. Salamat. Diba? Anyo sa'yo, Kansameda.
Eric Geronimo,
shout out to you. Guys, thank you very much. Gusto ko pa sana magbigay ng mga strategies, kaya lang maaga kami bukas kasi we're going to Mount Fuji. So, abangan nyo ako, mag-live ako sa Instagram. Follow my Instagram account. It's at Arthur JR Macogay. My Twitter account is at Arthur JR Macogay. You can also like this page for more motivational quotes, inspirational, and tips and strategies. Okay, guys. If you have any question, you can PM me, chat, video call, text, Viber, WhatsApp, anything, guys. I'm here for you. I'll be your coach, 24/7, mentor, and I'm Mr. Worldwide. Always remember, put your hustle on, and keep it strong. This is Mr. Worldwide, Third Day Thunder, 24/7. Maraming salamat, live in Tokyo. Thanks for watching. Ma'am Michelle Musngi.
Numabol pa.
Maraming salamat. Arigato gozaimashita. Bye. Bye, guys. Si Ma'am Pati. Coach Pati, marika dito.
Ja, matane.
Bye, guys.
Ja, matane.
Arigato gozaimashita.
Hello. In the next few minutes, you're about to have a unique encounter with a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity that will very well be your gateway to success and to the fulfillment of your life dreams. Welcome to Alpha Network Corporation. Committed to excellence and passionately redefining the benchmark of health, cosmetics, and wellness product quality, Alpha Network or N-World will revolutionize a specific industry sector of the Philippines. N-World was founded July 9, 2015 by Mr. Juluis Alan G. Nolasco, a network marketer by passion, a proficient investor, and a brilliant businessman in the truest essence of the word. Established with an initial paid-up capital of 100 million pesos, N-World just garnered the reputation of having the highest paid-up capitalization in the Philippine MLM history. But our aspirations are far more than just changing the standard of capitalization. Through its sound corporate governance, expressed through its five-point corporate mission, the company is bent on uplifting the moral, legal, ethical business standards to a respectable level. Five-point corporate mission to our clientele: to provide an excellent and value for money products to our independent distributors, to offer a profitable business opportunity to our shareholders, to manage the company applying the best business practices and create a sustainable and stable entity, to the society to give back a fair share of our financial rewards, to the government to promote and advocate lawful business practices. N-World upholds the true value of righteous, respect, integrity, gratitude, honor, transparency, and excellence. Furthermore, N-World creates a culture and system to be outstanding and unwavering to provide real significance to all its stakeholders. World-class cutting-edge products, strategically located headquarters in the prime business of Ortigas Center in Pasig City, a network of stores covering key cities nationwide, and coupled with unparalleled windows of opportunities for its distributors, N-World is destined to be one of the leading direct sales companies in Asia by year 2018. Byproducts of extensive product research and development, N-World presents with pride its product collections, the N-Lighten Skincare Collection and Enhanced Food Supplements line. Formulated, developed, and manufactured in Korea, the current mecca of the world's best and most advanced beauty and skin products, N-Lighten Skincare Collection, with its optimum efficacy and sleek, elegant packaging, is poised to conquer the Philippine market by storm and will soon be the new face of value for money and effective skincare and beauty products. N-Lighten CC Cushion, N-Lighten Cloud Cream, N-Lighten Eye Gel, N-Lighten O2 Bubble Cleanser, N-Lighten Underarm Cream, N-Lighten Body Cream, N-Lighten Premium Soap, N-Lighten Kojic Papaya with Glutathione. Likewise, N-World is also offering to the market its supplements line called Enhance, the unique product choices: Enhance Memogrow, Enhance L-Glutathione Plus Collagen, Enhance CoQ10. N-World's compensation plan was carefully crafted to provide its distributors a vehicle for the realization of their life goals. This rewarding compensation plan is responsive to the needs of a changing time and attuned to modern lifestyle. Now, on how to be an entrepreneur and be a part of this promising and upcoming company? Three easy steps. Attend an N-World Business Orientation or NBO conducted by an entrepreneur. Submit a duly filled out Distributor's Application Form or DAF. Accumulate 1,050 product points. One can earn 1,050 points in two ways: retail and wholesale. Retail: avail of the retailer's kit worth 500 pesos and enjoy the following: a non-expiring authority to purchase that entitles one to 10% product discount. An accident insurance coverage worth 100,000 pesos valid for 1 year. And world products of your choice worth 500 pesos. The retailer's kit entitles one to bigger, better rewards. When you decide to avail of a product package worth 16,000 pesos for the Platinum, you will have a whopping 10% discount. What is so great about Enworld's packages is that you get to choose 5 different Enworld products to complete your package value. Yes, you get to choose the product inclusion of your package. Remember, 5 products, you get to choose which product you will get more or less of. That's freedom, and that's a first in the industry. On top of that, you will have a company ID, a non-expiring ATP or authority to purchase, which will entitle you to a 25% discount on all Enworld products in all its branches nationwide, for life. And brochures and marketing tools will also be provided to assist one in starting a business. Here's more. On top of all these, all entrepreneurs will also be given a personal Enworld Tracking Center, or NTC. It's a unique ID number registered in our server that lets you access and monitor sales transactions 24/7 online. Wherever you are assured that you can do the Enworld business. More amazing news! The next package that you will buy will be extended with discount of 20%. Therefore, you can avail of a Platinum package worth 16,000 pesos of products of your choice for only 12,800 pesos. Enworld rewards are endless. As an entrepreneur, you will have additional privileges to earn more and experience Enworld lifestyle. The company ensures that its business model is for everyone. You can earn from your personal sales or retailing on every sales of in-house products. Indeed, profit margin on this privilege is up to 33% or product rebates of 1,600 pesos per package. Enworld acknowledges team efforts. Building your own sales network is one best way to potentially increase your income. Benefit from team sales rebates through leveraging on the sales performance of your team. The better your group performance, the higher the rewards will be. How will you earn from team sales? Every entrepreneur is allowed to build 2 team sales organizations for every NTC. Now, let's do the binary model. This is you, and you sold 2 packages of 2 of your friends, and you will put them on Team A and B accordingly. You got a match sales bonus, and it means you earn 2,100 pesos bonus. You will get this bonus as your succeeding group sales make matches on their sales performance. The pattern and the reward is never ending. A forecast of your maximum income potential was made. A maximum of 7 match sales transactions per cycle and 2 cycles per day will be paid. You can earn a maximum of 14 match sales bonus of 2,100 pesos per day for a potential income of 882,000 pesos per month, aside from multi-level bonus. Another beneficial way to earn is through the multi-level program. Get promoted as you and your group do better sales performance. Earn sales rebates and overrides from multi-level points from your personal and group sales. Higher rebates are set as you strive harder in Enworld business. Starting from novice, you can be a master and enjoy a maximum of 35% rebates from personal purchases and sales overrides from your group's sales. Should all your downlines reach the master's level 2, you will still have the master to master's bonus of 3% down the line until the 5th level of your master's line. Another surprising fact is that from master, you can pursue a higher performance rank and be an alpha mentor. with up to 60% product rebates. A product package is worth 1,050 points times 60% Alpha Mentor privilege. It simply means that if someone wishes to avail a product package and that person is a new distributor, you will earn up to 630 pesos per package. To maximize the potential of the plan, one must strive hard to be promoted as Alpha Mentor. This promotional structure shall be based on sponsorship. Enrolled promotion has no time frame, no demotion, no spin-off. Rebates and overrides are computed based on multi-level points. Attain more MP, aim a higher position, and get the best Enrolled rewards. And of course, the travel opportunities through our travel incentive program. What is your dream destination? It is said that travel broadens one's perspective. It is indeed true. To see the big, wide world out there is an opportunity not everyone will be entitled to. In Enrolled, you get to do that in the company of your friends and business partners. In an all-expenses-paid travel in various locations worldwide while earning extraordinary income and enjoying a fulfilling life with your family. That's Enrolled. Once in a person's lifetime, one comes face to face with a rare opportunity that will impact and change the course of his life. Such opportunities must be embraced, and destiny must be allowed to take its course. If you allow this to pass you by, maybe because of some minor obstacles, you may miss the opportunity to live the life of your dreams. You must do Enrolled now! For yourself, for your family.
I'm coming.